intro for the video. Almost forgot the GoPro at home. I remembered it at 4 o'clock in the morning. So, thank God I remembered to bring my GoPro. Hope you enjoy the video.
Jeez! Oh my God! Jeez! I just felt hooked. Yeah. Yes, please. I just changed over to a soft plastic, but I mean, it's fair hook, but. Last year I came the week after opening and fished all day, and I got one on this exact lure. Guys, big rainbow trout on opening the Goulburn River. Jeez, he's got eggs coming out. She. There's a nice rainbow, maybe 7 pound on the Berkley T-tail shad there. Nice. Yes, please. She's swimming towards you. Thank you. Oh my god, that's huge. Can you weigh the fish with this net? Hold on to here.
Yep.
So what's that? Seven and a half?
Yeah, eight.
8 pound? Jeez. Mate, do you mind getting a photo for me? I want to release him. Yeah, beautiful photo. Yeah, cheers. Guys, it's got this fish here, 8 pound on the Berkley T-tail Minnow Black Gold. I'm gonna release him because I got one already. So one's a plenty. Thank you. number three there, guys. Maybe 5.5 pound that one. Same lure, working well. Got 3 fish in like an hour. Yeah, beautiful. Guys, quickly getting back. Nice! Alright, hold on. On a Kmart hard body. Is it? No. How long has that been sitting in your lure box for, Dad? No chance. Don't make it too tight, but not too loose. Yeah, that'll do. A wild fish, yeah, right. Will you just straight retrieve, Dad? I mean, if you take your time, you should get him in, because you got 6 hooks with this one. Only one hook needs to be in. Did you foul hook it? You did. Just go easy on him, because I'll rip out easy the hooks otherwise. I was going to say, there were so many head shakes. It was like, because it was just the tail. Can you bring it up in this little lagoon here? God! Okay, guys, we've been flicking for like another 3 hours nearly, and just got another one. My bait rod out. That's so unexpected. Only a little fish, I think. Okay, guys, well, hopefully you enjoyed the video. I ended up with 4 stonking rainbow trout. The first one I got was 5.5 pound. I kept that one, and then I got an 8 pounder, released him, and then I got 6 or 7 pound fish. I released him, and then right at the end, when my GoPro died, that fish was around 6 pound. The lure I caught them all on was this little Berkley soft plastic here, Berkley T-tail soft plastic. What I did was cut about a centimeter off, so the plastic is about that long, just to give the lure a little bit of a shorter profile. And I had that rigged up there with a Zman TT Headlockz jighead.
size 1/12. I found that 1/8 was just a little bit too heavy, and 1/12 was just perfect. So yeah, that also got 1 8-pound fish on a hard body. Had one tiny hook in the back of the tail. I lost one other fish. It was foul hooked because I just rang it in the lure and just had a scale on the end. If anyone's interested in gear I was using, just using a Pisafun 2500, actually no, 2000, Pisafun 2000 with Berkley X4 braid and just a Fluger lithium 1-3 kilo 7-foot rod. So I found that was pretty ideal for catching those big fish. So yeah, as you saw in the video, there was a lot of people. So I found that actually fishing shoulder to shoulder with people was pretty fun because everyone seemed like fun, respectful, helping each other take photos, tangles, sharing tips and everything like that. So thanks to Victorian Fisheries. So yeah, just thanks for Fisheries. It was an amazing day. It was an amazing day out trout fishing, and I had a lot of fun, and I'm sure a lot of people, a lot of other people had a lot of fun. So hopefully Fisheries can do it again next year and everyone can get down there and start catching some monster rainbow trout. So that's it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.